Santa Cruz police giving credit now to a woman who fought off an attacker and was able to give police a description of that suspect. That description led to the arrest of this man, 18-year-old Jose Solorzano, not just for the crime that he's accused of committing against her, but for attacks against two other women. Action News reporter Phil Gomez has more on the case live right now from Santa Cruz.
Well, Dan, Jose Solorzano is charged with several counts of stalking and sexual battery against three separate women. The attacks began last year, and police got a break when Solorzano's latest victim kept her wits and provided police with a description that led to his arrest.
A 20-year-old woman was sexually battered last Thursday on Bay near Seaside Street. She was alone and talking on her cell phone late at night when a young man approached and lunged at her.
She was able to keep her wits about her, fight off the suspect, and then give us a great description and recount the events so exactly is hugely important to us.
She gave a detailed description of the man to a police sketch artist. A probation officer recognized Solorzano from the sketch, and he was arrested, later confessing to two additional cases that happened last April. The first along Escalona Drive and Olive Street. The second was on Western and Beachview.
Sexual assaults often are a very underreported crime. Reporting it does assist in catching these suspects, these perpetrators. That is a key piece.
Most women heard of the attack and arrest and are feeling safer in their neighborhoods.
Somewhat unsettled, but unsettling things happen, and I just have, you know, faith that all will be safe in the end.
Probably if you could identify them, then it's easier to find them, okay. I would expect.
Investigators say one thing that's troubling is Solorzano has been targeting women since he was a minor.
Oftentimes, these are a precursor to future acts that are more serious. And unless this person gets the right kind of rehabilitation or the right kind of counseling, I'm concerned about what the future might hold.
Solorzano was arraigned Tuesday. He pleaded not guilty to the three felony stalking and five misdemeanor sexual battery charges against him. Dan?
Thank you, Phil. Solorzano is scheduled to appear back in court March 25th. That's when they'll schedule a preliminary hearing date. Bail has been set at $25,000.